why you were born. It is the reason why you are where you are right now. It is because of the purpose. There's a dream. A dream usually confuses people with desires. According to the desires of his heart. You better be careful, because when God is giving you a dream, God will give you another dream that follows the dream that you had previously. Then the dream that you had previously should be confirmed by your next dream. Then after the confirmation of the second dream, that's when you need to start to understand that God has deposited a vision to you. Now, a vision, even if it doesn't come, even if it doesn't come to pass right now, if it's inside of you, I don't learn from you, because of the dream and the vision, then as it remains in you, you develop a passion. Now, found a passion for your dream. No Tom and Dick and Jerry that can stand before you. Because at this time of life, any of you family, you cannot become the other corner. But we are to say, amen. When he went to look for his brothers, I know of human. The logic tells us he needed to go back to his father and explain that I cannot find them. But because of the passion of his vision, it gives him something to hold on to. I can never be a disappointment in my father. He acted out of the act of obedience. On the other side, his brothers, they decided to take the garment of many colors. They sprinkled it with the blood of the lamb. Then they took the garment of many colors. And then they went to their father with the word of disobedience. Joseph went with the word of obedience. I need to go according to Matthew 28 to look for the lost souls, to look for my brothers. When I find them, I need to bring them to my father's house. I need to baptize them in the name of the Father, the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Now, if you're going back to your father with lies, it means you abide and under the spirit of the father of lies, Lucifer, which at this time he is unable to do anything for them because me. Now we go to a chronological time and the Kairos time to explain. And the psalmist David says that my timing is in your head. I'm trying to prove a point that you are in this situation, it's not your fault. I want to create a nation, and the nation has to go to the land, Lagapalapala, which at this point in time, out of this context, it is the Egyptian land. They want to go to America.